Yo, what's up YouTube? So this video, we're gonna unbox this bad boy. This is not an Amazon Prime package, but this is an eBay. Had to scoop this up. Again, this is another one with the cotton sticker that I had to scoop up, so.
Another one. Another one. Another one. Another one.
I've already got this pot from Barnes, and yeah, let's go. Let's do it.
Years later.
So bubble wrap, some bigger pillows on the side. It's pretty good so far. Look, it's pretty good. Now you probably already know what this is. This is the only big cop they had this year. I think this might be the only 4-pack. No, there's another 4-pack. So, this person had it up on eBay for $50 free shipping. So, I mean, it's $35 plus tax. I think I paid. I don't know, I didn't pay. But, a little damage. It's all good, though. Well, yeah, we got the Dragons 4-pack with the con sticker. Now again, this is about, I think it's 55 on Stashpedia or PPG. Trying to focus here. But I think it's like $80 with the con sticker, so I have to pick it up with the con sticker, you know. Well, yeah. These are pretty cool, so I might unbox my other one and keep those out of the box, as I have the Night King Dwarves and some other ones unboxed. So I think it is a little bit damaged here, right here. That's all right. It's all good. But yeah, let me know down below in the comments if you were able to pick this up, the shared sticker or the con sticker. These are pretty dope. They are all smiling. So. But they need to make a six inch icy Viserion. So, oh, the White Walkers are at the door. The White Walkers are at the door.
Not open it.
Nobody's home. Oh, the White Walkers are at the door. The White Walkers are at the door. Nobody's home. Alright guys, so that's the end of the video. Hit that like button if you like this video. If you're not a subscriber, please subscribe. And leave a comment down below what you think of the pickup I picked up. 4-pack Dragons with the con sticker for $50 shipped. And let me know what you want to do, what I should do with my other 4-pack. Should I unbox it? Or should I give it away? Look out for the giveaway I'm going to be doing here once I hit 1,000 subs. Probably either do a gift card to Amazon or a pop. Dwarves or maybe both. So thanks for watching. Peace.